All right, next, we're gonna build the Reese cup, which is simulating the belly of the turkey. So let's see here. I've got some important dimensions. I'm gonna need a construction line for a 1-inch diameter circle. And this overall shape is gonna be lofted. But what I'm gonna have to loft, I've got these detail views of this is the bottom part of the Reese cup, and it tapers up to a top part. So I have some detail views of those angles, and we will loft in between those. Okay, back on my cookie. I have my Thanksgiving turkey cookie activated. I'm gonna create a new component, and we're going to call this the peanut butter cup. Okay, so we'll go ahead and activate that. When I start drawing on this, I want to draw on the face of that front cookie. So again, I want to make sure that I'm drawing on the cookie. And yes, I can see there's my sketch plane. I'm drawing on the cookie. And first thing I'm going to want to do, I'm just going to kind of eyeball a circle. And I want this circle to be a diameter of 1.2 inches. Okay, I'll hit escape, and of course I got that a little bit out of position. Okay, so first of all, let's make sure that we center this with the origin vertically, and let's go ahead and make it tangent to the cookie. And let's go ahead and turn that into a construction line. So I'm going to select a line and then do the construction line. Okay, what else do I need? I need to build the teeth of the grooves. I need a 1-inch diameter circle that's a construction line. So I'm just going to leave that on construction line, and that needs to be 1 inch in diameter. And then if we look at our detail view, okay, this is where I'm getting these measurements, 1 inch diameter, 1.2 diameter. If we look at detail C, which this is the bottom side, which actually the top side, but looking at it this way, this is this front face here. I need to draw teeth that are 57 degrees. Okay, so what I'm going to do is now I'm going to turn construction tool off, and I'm going to connect and just eyeball a little triangle feature. And I want them to be equal to each other. And I want it to be the apex of that to be vertical above the center of the circle. And to do the angle measurement, I'm going to click the two lines. And that'll be my angle measurement. And ooh, I was almost right on at 56 point something, but it needs to be exactly 57 degrees. Okay. So next, I'm going to go to create and do a circular pattern. So I'll go ahead and select the objects and then select the center point. And I think I need 28 of those shapes. And then all the math works out perfectly. So I have a profile to loft. Okay, so now I'm gonna finish my sketch. I can't loft it just yet. I'm gonna need to create an offset work plane and sketch a new shape. So I'm going to pick that face, and we're going to offset it a distance of 0.64. Okay, so now I'm sketching on a new piece of paper that is 0.64 above. And this time I'm going to sketch a circle again, not centered at the same center point. And I'm not getting that center point, so that means I'm going to need to project it. So I'm going to do project, and let's project that center point from the circle down below. So now I want to draw a construction circle with a diameter of 0.7 and a second construction circle with a diameter of 0.8. And then I'm going to do exactly the same process. Here's my bottom side of the Reese cup that it sits on as it tapers up. There's my construction circle of 0.7, the full diameter 0.8, and I need a 73.8 degree little triangle that I can circular pattern. Okay, so let's go ahead and turn off our construction tool, and we're going to do basically the same thing. We're going to draw, I'm just going to kind of eyeball a little wedge here. We need to make sure that they are equal, and we need to make sure that it comes out vertical above the center point. And then to dimension the angle, it needs to be 73.8 degrees. Okay, and after doing that, we should be able to create a circular pattern. So we'll go ahead and pick our object, pick our center point, and we want 28 of them. Perfect. So now I can finish my sketch. And I should be able to create my loft to make my Reese cup. Click to add, pick my second profile, and now I have a Reese cup. So if we go ahead and activate my turkey, then I'm probably also going to want to do an as-built joint between that and the cookie. And then, of course, I can pick a color, whatever color is going to come close to chocolate. But there's my Reese cup.